The jewel of the South, my homeland. Seems so far away. I'll come back soon, Emily. I promise.
You're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
The entitled son of entitled parents. The Duke's coup relied on a weasel like you. Before I leave, Sir Konos, Duke Luca Abel and I are going to meet face to face, and he'll pay for all this. Hattermeyer Institute's been there for a long time, but Hypatia wasn't around when I lived in Karnaca. With that watchtower, the only way to get to Attermeyer is through the carriage station. Sokolov's style. It's Delilah. Sokolov and his travel stories. He even explored Pandysia.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger.
What ship is that out there? Damn it, another
the skipper?
Hello there.
You know that was supposed to go...
Playing
in dice tonight.
I should be able to complete this summer.
Wouldn't miss that.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Don't. Oh, you're kind. Thank you. If you want to get past that wall of light, I've heard people sneaking through this blood-fly-infested apartment. Let's hope you never need help.
Hey, come here. I have something that might interest... My name's Mindy Blanchard. Wanna help me with something? You go get a body for me? And I'll help you with your problem. The overseers are holding him at their outpost. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
Enjoy the air here. I, for one, ain't selling fermented charge.
Your face is no concern of mine.
Are we gonna let a few blood flies stop us?
I'm in. Just remember to move.
Infested, all right. We used to throw rocks at these nests when I was young. Just go slow and mind the distance. Easy.
Carl, going through there puts us on the other side of the wall of light.
If you want out of the city as bad as I do, this is our chance.
No. More likely we all get stunned to death.
The people in the Empire. Part of me welcomes the fight if they find me.
You miserable rat. I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you. Please, you gave me no choice.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
It's too late for that, Rapala. Guess what happens next?
You saw something?
I must be ever vigilant against
this. This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember. If anyone asks, we just ran through it.
Remember that the profane seek to hide.
Know not the mind of the deviant, for their thoughts are drowned in dark waters.
Don't worry, it's turning. We have electricity.
Good. I like this setup better than using the whale oil tanks. The wind won't run dry.
Unless something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge.
The wind picks up too strong. Yeah, that's terrible.
Government activity will be put on hold as the Duke recovers from his travels, and additional tariffs will be levied against foot traffic near the Grand Palace.
You won't get away!
I shouldn't have eaten that. Now I'm paying.
One of us is down!
Fellow Circonans, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement.
What? Somebody's down!
This year's blood fly concern is the most severe in recent memory. If you encounter a nest or an infested corpse,
do not
disturb it. Any attempts to practice war rights at the Abbey of the Everyman will be punished severely. Contact the Grand Circonan Guard at once. The guardsmen on site will handle the situation and determine whether any fines are appropriate. Fellow Circonans, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. As a response to violent crime and foreign interference in our affairs, travel between districts is restricted to those carrying the appropriate permit, including citizens moving between home and work. Any attempts to hinder the Grand Guard in their enforcement duties will be met with the exercise of force.
The girl was taken from her home the next night, locked in a cage of iron and toppled into the canal. Her corruption was eradicated for the safety of all those who lived around her, all of you. What's going on?
What?
What?
Someone
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Nothing here. Let's have a look around.
I wonder who that was.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Keep your eyes peeled. I can smell the stench of heresy. So close. I'll find you, Juno. We won't stop.
Let's find this interloper from your home.
Anything yet, brothers? Coward. Look everywhere. Find these heretics.
That's
nothing here. You're not supposed to be. Hesse! Keep trying.
One way thing, it's Abby. Never man and people got to listen, they never do. Drives me mad.
What happened here?
The reason I did it, well, I can't really tell you.
That's it. The body Mindy sent me after.
What was that?
That sounded like broken.
Did you hear that?
Anything impurity from the mind and body. Is someone there?
Careful. They could still be around here. Come on, I don't have time for games.
Hey.
Thank you. then I must be prepared.
Someone there? Well, well, never mind.
That's Mindy Blanchard.
Even the lowliest labor is rigorous.
The mind and body.
Hey, what happened?
That we unite against the spirits of the unknown that would drag
us well.
Screaming. To the night, never to return.
There. What? Somebody's down!
Thank you.
huh?
Maybe one of these days I'll burn the Abbey to the ground.
Come on, get a grip.
Ah.
Grand Guard soldiers, lapdogs for the Duke.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
What?
What's going on here?
Come on. Hurry up. Hey, you got him. Put it down in the hole. Good job. Take this. I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer.
What's going on here?
Welcome to my shop. Don't remember it.
What's the one I'm dealing with?
Nah, not this time. Can I imagine that? No.
Why does she want that?
I'm sure.
Dust everywhere, no matter what you do.
I won't lie. That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
Nothing after all.
What happened here?
Door.
No!
No! Oh, no! No!
You are going anywhere.
You're not supposed to be here.
Get
in to collect this.
Can't escape. Get away.
Shit.
Ashley, stop my head.
Let's finish him.
Soldiers, lapdogs for the Duke.
Okay.
body's not feeling well.
Oh, no. That's... Who does things like that? I'm getting tired of the sound of my own voice.
It's who's there? Hey.
Down!
She's made a dog's breakfast.
Mattermeyer's station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Welcome to Winslow Safes. Feel free to have a look
around. In the end, what does it matter? Taking your coin, taking your life. This must be the alchemist's apartment, Alexandria Hypatia. What's going on at Attermeyer? What's the Duke's interest, and how is it connected to Delilah? By the time I leave Karnaca, the Bloodflies will have a lot more places to lay their eggs.
After the horrible failures of my first serum, I'm more determined than ever to help the miners. It's not my say how hard the Duke and his cronies drive the workers, but until he sees reason, I'll do what I can to make their lives better and to provide comfort to their families. It's my obsession, this work, and the impact it will have on the least privileged people in Karnaca. Studying the original plague elixirs, I'm close to something.
It'll be safe to touch the carriage rails now.
Settle down, stomach. Dinner will be in you shortly.
Shift.
Hello?
And I can go
something unsavory going
put
on.
My feet up. Shooting dice or chasing the ladybirds?
Crone's hand? Are you kidding? It's all Hallers in there.
So don't wear your uniform. They keep good whiskeys there. They even stock old Dunwall.
Ah, man. Let me know next time you go.
Thank you.
who that was.
Looked like... I don't know.
Let me show you how I kill you for that!